Hello, this is my smartphone and it has a speaker on the back side. Now listen. It's not very loud, but with a funnel on the speaker, it's much more louder. So, I built this one out of wood. It works in a similar way. Now give it a try. But this was a little bit too complicated, so I make the next one a little bit easier. It looks like this. So, and it works very well. But this one, it's difficult to take away. It's a little bit too big. So I made the next one here out of a thick paper. Okay. So, but it's also a little bit too big, but you can fold it like this. And, but the paper clip you may lose. So I made the next one without any paper clip. Out of a sheet like this. So no cut, no paper clip. It works like this. So now the next was, do I need this upper part of this model? So I tried it without and it comes like this. Okay. And now, oops. So, and at least I cut it in two pieces. So the next thing was this. So, and now, oops. here the table, the smartphone, and this little item makes a funnel, like a horn. Okay, and now you can make it your own. This is exact the size of a business card. So you have to fold once here and the second one here. Okay. So and now you're ready to play. So, thank you for watching. I hope you like it.